ఫ్రెండ్స్, వెల్కమ్ బ్యాక్ టు కీరిపులింగో డైట్ జోన్ హ్యాష్ట్యాగ్ హెల్తీఫై మీ ఎపిసోడ్ 1 బేక్డ్ రా బనానా క్రిస్పీస్. కమ్, లెట్స్ గో. సో ద మెయిన్ ఇంగ్రీడియంట్ ఈస్ రా బనానాస్ అండ్ యూ నీడ్ సమ్ టర్మరిక్, సాల్ట్ అండ్ పెప్పర్. సో ద ఫస్ట్ స్టెప్ ఈస్ ఐల్ బి టేకింగ్ అ బౌల్ ఆఫ్ వాటర్. టు దాట్ ఐల్ బి యాడింగ్ అ లిటిల్ బిట్ ఆఫ్ టర్మరిక్ పౌడర్. A little bit of salt. So we'll take one banana and just peel off the outer layer. Make sure you just peel one side and you keep the skin on the other side, so you can like easily slice it without hurting your fingers. So I've now peeled it off. So one side has the skin. So now the next step is we're gonna slice it. I have taken one slicer. I'm just gonna slice it. So you get thin slices like this. So the next step is we'll be taking a baking tray. Just coat it with a light drizzle of oil. So now I have oiled this pan. Now we'll paste the slices. And yeah, now we have arranged everything. So we'll be placing this in the cooking oven at maximum 200 to 250 degrees Celsius, and we'll be baking till the pieces become crispy and chips like. So now let's go. I have preheated the oven for 10 minutes around 250 degrees Celsius. So now let's place this and let's bake for another 20 minutes till these pieces get very crispy. Come, let's go. So now it's done. Let's take it out. Yeah, it has become very crispy. See, you can remove it very easily. See, you can remove it very easily. It has become very crispy. See, it has become very crispy. Now let's transfer this into a bowl. So our yummy and crispy and super healthy raw banana crispies are ready. The very last step is some salt and some pepper or chili powder. And let's close, just give a mix. So now let's taste it. It's truly yummy and you have to feel no guilt. It's not unhealthy at all. So if you like this recipe, please do not forget to subscribe this channel for more healthy and diet recipes like this. Please subscribe to our channel, Kiri Pulingo. Like, share, comment,
subscribe
and share. Ta-da!